Once seated, pull down, then push up on your shoulder blade on your arm. Physically check your shoulder harness and stand seated. The final operator is giving you
assistance. So we have to put the phone first. It has a screen to it. It is possessed. It's theming. I can't believe they're thinking about removing this once. Please don't ever do that, Pony Dark, thank you.
Yes, don't remove this
one. You don't want to get rid of a Geauga Lake coaster, do you? Oh wait, you already did that.
Once your train has come to a full and complete stop, unfasten your seatbelt and push up on your shoulder harness.
Make sure to check any loose articles you may have left and walk all the way out the exit gate.
You may have left.
Here it comes. Noise. Dangling coaster, sort of. It gathers some force to go up the twisted world.
And slides back its way.
It gathers some force because for goes up for the twisted world goes with it to the top and slides back its way on the same path. Yeah,
and
especially now.
Sorry, I was sneezing.
That's fine.
For some reason, I sneezed.
What has the sun ever done for us? Nothing, other than be necessary for all life on Earth.
Well, I guess we have to say bye to all of them.
Dude, you get 2 feet drops over there.
Back rider, that was your right. we watch for the entrance gate? Watch for the entrance gate.
It's the tallest ride in the park.
Steel fuck.
Thank you, dude.
And is that the final brake run there? That was a solid angle. This lift hill takes a long time. It might take longer than William Force's lift hill.
Better speed this up.
The four guys over there, I believe. Strongly in your seat into the restraint. Look at steel fuck go. I think we're gonna ride that.
Thank you.
Cleaner means you're out of here. Enjoy your ride of the Thunderhawk.
Why does my phone keep shaking? I'm sorry guys, I like whenever I move the phone, it feels like there's an earthquake.
A lot of this double wild west express going on right now.
Wow.
Welcome back, Riders. How was your ride? Let's say gear. Clear. Straight out.
To be
Double Wild West Express.
Darn it.
I can't see it no more. Did it stop for a second?
Oh.
not slow down.